It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a 2-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Officials at the Pike County Health Department have been working nonstop since the county's first hepatitis A case was confirmed on Tuesday.
With this individual, the actual onset was on July the 8th. So we're going to go from that date forward and find out who this person was in contact with. We're going to ask close family members, friends. We're going to try to make sure that we get those people their proper medical treatment that they would need.
On Wednesday, Environmental Services Director at the Health Department, Jackie Cole, confirmed the patient is an employee at the Pikeville Applebee's.
In talking with the restaurant, you know, we've given them this information, and they have worked on cleaning the restaurant with the guidelines that were given to them. There's higher levels of concentration that they need to use for their sanitizing solution. Normally we use about a 50 to 100 part per million chlorine solution or 100 to 200 part chlorine solution. When we know of a place that has hepatitis A, we increase that to 5,000 part per million.
However, Cole says the name of the worker who tested positive for hepatitis A will not be released.
This individual caught it just like you could catch it. And, you know, a lot of people are wanting this individual's name. You wouldn't want your name out there if you was the one who accidentally caught it. This person didn't catch it on purpose. They haven't tried to spread it to anyone. They are just a victim of catching it themselves.
But Cole says because the patient did show signs of being sick at work on July the 8th, anyone who ate at the Pikeville Applebee's between July 8th and July 16th is urged to get vaccinated.
And if you have eaten at that establishment in that window of time, that you have approximately a 2-week period from the onset of the illness, which we're going to call the 8th, a 2-week period from then to come to the health department or your primary care physician or wherever it is that you want to get your vaccination at. That doesn't mean you have it, but what you're going to do is you're going to take precautionary measures.
After interviewing the patient and reviewing inspection records for the Pikeville Applebee's, health department officials say they see no reason for concern.
In reviewing a decade worth of information on this establishment, we determined that there was not one issuance of a notice to them for not washing their hands, not wearing the gloves properly. If they follow the procedures and they use universal precaution while they're preparing food, this should be safe.
In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.